The next one is all I to know. It's about a girl without a brain that was made out of plastic. And it is not me, but it is called a girl called Cynthia. And she was born in 1923 and made out of fiberglass. And her name is Cynthia. Let's rock and roll!
Mm-hmm.